They are known as the iconic sails of our city, and now the Opera House is breathing new life into Sydney. A series of artificial reefs are being built along the sea wall to bring more marine life back to the harbour.
You'd be forgiven for thinking this is an underwater art installation, but it's actually an artificial reef in place along the Opera House seawall to attract more creatures of the deep.
The expectation is we'll see fish species and numbers here that are above what we see in the other areas, and already we're seeing some indication that's the case.
Ecologist David Booth and his wife Gigi designed the hexagonal metal structures to create more hidey holes for fish to shelter and feed. Over time, they'll become encrusted with algae and sea sponge to become part of the ecosystem. And just 3 weeks in position, sea life has already moved in.
We were quite surprised and thrilled to find some interesting creatures already. Our favourite one's the gloomy octopus, also known as the Sydney octopus, which has taken up residence on one of them. But we also saw a couple of striped leather jacket, a bream, a cornet fish, which is an interesting creature, and a few others like that already inhabiting those reefs.
The aim is over time, the artificial reef will increase marine biodiversity and support native fish.
We have over 600 species of fish seen in Sydney Harbour, more than Great Britain. And so things are in reasonable shape, but because of all the habitat around the edges of the seawalls, we've lost some of that structural complexity. So these reefs will add a little bit back.
It's just one of several initiatives the Opera House is undertaking for World Environment Day.
One of the most important things that we can do is manage our own environmental impact, but also inspire our community to take action about sustainability and a sustainable future.
And it's nice to know the Opera House will remain as picturesque below as it is up top. Sophie Walsh, Nine News.